Thanks for sticking around. The last group that we have, this is the Symphony Band, registered for 12. We'll be going to festival, or excuse me, assessment on Thursday also, immediately after school. And I'm not sure whether the other director thinks it is, but if any parents wish to go with any of the groups, just let us know. We can't have chaperones, that's fine. If you have to work in the area of Flaghouse Heritage High School and would like to just come by, you know, while one of the groups is playing, it's open to the public, so we welcome you to do that. This group will be leaving at 3:15, and I will last group, which is 5:10, our performance night on Thursday of next week. So, the very first piece of our plan is Larry Dane, and he's a composer from Wisconsin. He wrote this piece and entitled, "As Summer Was Just Beginning." He wrote it as a tribute to James Dean, which people my age and older will at least know who that is. It's a real appropriate piece. It takes a lot of sensitivity to play, and it's probably an appropriate one. He wrote it to celebrate the life of James Dean. And we've had some people that have had some loved ones pass on recently, and God dedicate this to them. off of the Shakespeare tragedy. It's in five movements. Normally, when you hear a band play something, except the last piece, you know it's the end because it's big and loud, and then you fall. And that's what you're going to want to do, but don't. If you can ever read that sort of Shakespearean tragedy, you'll know that it did have a very happy ending. Very happy ending. And it's kind of like this microphone is dying away. It is in five movements. Some of them are a little longer, a couple of them are really short. But as my parents used to say, they would know when the song was over when the guy up here turns around. So if you're in Dallas, when you clap, wait for the end. Contrasting movements, some of them are really loud. Hello? Some of them are really loud, kind of like that, and others are kind of like that. So, it's Alfred Reed's Othello.
Thank you.
background on any of these scriptures.